I think épée fencing is the easiest to explain weapon because you can hit the whole body. The épée blade hits by his point, so you have really to fix your point on your opponent. In épée, we fence on 15 touches, like in all the other weapons in the KO system. And you can hit, when you hit, it gets always 1 point. When the light shows up by your favorite athlete, you can cheer for him and it's a point. And also if there's double light showing up and your fencer is leading, you can also cheer because he gets closer to his goal, 15 touches. I mean, the territory on the piste is really important because it depends what tactic you have. It makes the movement on the piste probably the most important thing. I think a good épée fencer needs a lot of time. He needs to understand how to lose, he needs to understand how to win. He also needs the feeling for the tempo, that everything is possible in this weapon. Just watch it and enjoy fencing all three weapons. It's a beautiful sport and you will love it.